حسن مصطفى
The civilians inside, 2-3 million of them, the 12,000 humanitarian workers, and we here still have a million questions of whether this is quiet before the big storm or this is quiet before peace. And there are many signs that bad things will happen unless there is further breakthroughs in the negotiations with the numerous armed groups inside. Of course, the worst case scenario is still horrific war across enormous areas. But the way that Russia and Turkey tell us of their plans and their intentions makes me a cautious optimist, really. I don't see the big war coming anytime soon to Idlib, thank God. We'll be right back.